The evening.
Did I win?
Our home in Fort Heights. We're going to have a little family home evening. Murray is at work.
Okay.
Yeah, Brett is with some friends.
You can't change your mind.
Yeah, I can.
So we're going to have a home evening ourselves.
And you can't change your mind.
Yeah, I can.
No.
No, I just can't because I might.
No, you just can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yeah, you win.
You can't change your mind. And you can't change your mind.
Yeah, I can! Yes, I can!
Okay, these things are never letting go.
Okay, you win.
And you can't change your mind.
Yes, I can!
Oh.
I sit by Schnee. And I'm already Schnee. Schnee is a kicker. And so fast, going to. I need a spit.
Did I win?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, and you can't change your mind.
Yeah, I can. Yes, I can. Okay, you win.
And you can't change your mind.
I win.
Oh, that's it. Okay, I win.
Okay, you win.
You can't change your mind.
Yeah, I can.
How about that?
Okay, if I touch Dad and I say that.
This is the new door that was installed today.
Certain young men out of all of the Israelite people to be chosen and then brought to his palace. Okay? And some of these people were
Jacob.
Daniel.
Oh. Enos.
Shadrach.
Meshach.
Nina.
And Abednego.
Cool. Who's this?
Daniel. Shadrach. Meshach. Abednego.
Shadrach, Meshach,
and Abednego. And these were four really, really good friends, and they had a lot of experience as Joseph of them.
Are they girls or boys?
They're boys. But that's the way they dressed in those days. So, anyway, this is the servant of the king. And he really liked these boys. He thought they were just really, really good kids. No. But anyway, he really liked him, and he said that from now on they were to have special privileges.
Special food and
wine.
How
about the chairs?
From the king's table.
How about the chairs?
Oh, they don't need them right now. And drinking this type of food and the wine was against their religion. You know, just like we don't smoke cigarettes and we don't drink beer. Okay.
Or alcohol.
It was against their religion. So, they asked, Daniel in particular, asked the king's servant, he says, let us eat something else. We would like to eat fresh fruits and vegetables. And the servant, he was real scared. He says, if you eat something else and become weak and sickly, and the king's going to kill me. So then Daniel turned to him and said, "Let us eat vegetables and water for 10 days, and let all the other boys eat all this other food. And if they are healthier than us, then you can do whatever you want with us." So they, at the end of 10 days, when the servant over there looked at the boys, what do you think he found?
Muscles.
Yeah, muscles. And?
Food.
They were healthy. They could run faster and jump higher and run longer than any of the other Israelite boys.
Even punch harder?
Punch
harder?
Yeah, they could. He gave him the ability to interpret dreams. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, they went through a lot of things together as they were being held over in Babylonia. So it's always good to do what you're supposed to do.
How's that spelling?
Don't drink alcohol. What else?
Don't drink beer.
Okay.
And Mom.
What?
Guess what? Once I was walking home from school, Ben was at David's, and these guys found this lighter, and it's a beer lighter. And I picked it up, and they broke it.
Mm.
And I went to David's house of Ben's friend, and then we were doing something. And some Ben like hugged it in the thing in the bushes, sharp bushes. It was a beer one. I didn't know it was a beer one, so Ben told me. And
okay, Daniel.
He hugged.
What is our code of health called?
Word of wisdom.
What is it?
Is it stuff we shouldn't do to hurt our body?
Like what?
All harmful stuff.
Like it eats.
Okay. What does the word of wisdom mean to you right now?
Don't
drink, smoke, and do those.
Okay, let's expand that a little bit further. Now, I know that there are things that go on that aren't in specifically in that word of wisdom.
City, and just wanted to take a picture of the truck full of leaves that Cody had raked up off of our yard and Lisa's yard. We have the big walnut tree and pear tree. Anyway, had several bags of leaves. Lisa and LaBelle, I think, had Dave cut down these big trees this summer. So there's just one left. There's the Gnomobile. It's a 97 Explorer. And the Ranger, I think it's about 1985. We're down here for the Thanksgiving holiday. Kirsty and Daniel watching TV, and Brett. The boar's nest.
Hi. How are you doing? Look at the earth, please.
You don't want
to leave. Oh, yeah.
It's funny. What? It's Lisa's stuff.
I don't like the shirts.
New carpet in the washroom. We raked up the leaves and no, we're burning them. Lavelle's bird pens in their backyard looking towards the east. It's a dog pound. Crandall and Gwen Nielsen's. It's the back of the yellow house.
Like 2 weeks after Morgan?
11 days.
Oh, my birthday's
in the youngest year.
We're
I hate it.
Roger so this Mara Suburban.
February, I'll be 12. But we all turn 11. We're all 11 at the same time.
These guys are going swimming and we're going to Jake's junior varsity game. These are balloons for Murray's birthday.
First one to touch them out of us.
Close up
with
those balloons.
I got it. We're at the Palladium in Delta to see Jacob's JV game. Why aren't you out there?
What are you doing out there? You don't play in the JV at all?
That was a sophomore. Looked like you were doing the JV.
Did your mom know you weren't going to play?
I didn't know until just barely. I went and got dressed, and then he came in and told me. So.
Says we don't want you wounded.
He says, you're not going to play JV, so relax.
Now, how come the cheerleaders are here with us?
They're going to move, she said.
Thank you.
does he pull up?
Thank you. suckers, I'm taking them back. Okay.
What?
Oh, this one.
Oh,
there's
over here.
This one.
It was supposed to be relight.
Food. Look. Oh.
Now you bring out the cheese to go on my hand, yeah. To go on my roll.
It was sitting over there.
Wouldn't have wrapped it.
Just a little top of the
slice. Yeah.
Yeah. What is all over your face? What's all over yours?
Excuse me,
that good?
Mmm. Oh. Now open Mark's letter.
Wow.
You guys have to tell me what this card says, I'll bet.
Why is it in German?
Well, the last ones have been.
Mine was. So how do we figure out?
Somebody sent you money, Marie?
I can pay.
Grandma.
On mine.
Oh, yeah.
The translation.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Let's get to it. There are many types. Cool, wild, and smart. But one who fits into all of them like you. Happens only once.
It probably rhymes in German.
Awesome.
It doesn't translate very well. Huh?
Well,
what does it say on the back?
Run out and spin that money.
I can't believe you're 17 years old, man. I remember when I was 17. I hope you're enjoying your B-Day. Tell Mom and Dad gotta send less pictures of you. These missionaries aren't exactly invisible. Love you tons. Can't wait to see you again. You'll show me all the cool stuff I missed.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Pass that around.
Eat
your
buddy.
What?
Here, eat some.
If you deserve it, you try it.
Who's this from?
Me.
But.
Money, it's hundreds.
Whoa. The cake made by Lisa Flyman.
Avon.
A box.
What do you want, sis? Show me and I'll get it.
What do you want?
Oh, you want the balloons? Get some turkey.
I don't care.
You get a hospital thing every time you go to a box.
How many of us are going?
Wow!
You're going pretty well with those balloons.
Uh-oh!
Hey, who's going? Are you going?
This is Thanksgiving Day in Oak City. There's Steve.
They were just trying to.
glad you made it safe.
Hey.
That's it. I will.
It was either mine or Mike's.
My baby doesn't scream anymore.
Mike's here?
Yeah. Evidently, we had a little accident.
Does that Ford dealer give you, what do they give you now for all the business you give them? Nothing?
Hat, when we get a...
Pretty good. You buy 10 cars a year, they give you a hat. What a deal.
Yeah.
That'll give you one free car a year.
A hat?
Speaking of hats, I could wear this.
This is Thanksgiving Day. My date number is wacko, so I don't put it on, but it's the 27th November here in Oak City. Flag football. Or not flag, but football. Football game, the adults, the old men won 8-7, I think.
So what, we just don't eat?
Because we cheated.
Come on, let's go from here. Yeah, you cheated.
Grab.
Just grab a plate, please.
You didn't have that.
Just grab a plate.
I'm used to
that. Oh, yeah? I don't have a clue. We're not sitting there.
Go sit at your chair where you were before, sis.
Cheryl. What?
I'm looking for a plate.
Abby, can you make
grandma?
I'm
going for a plate. I think this is all white meat here.
Yeah, I can do it.
Here, let's get Clark to play something.
Let's
fix Clark.
Oh, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
No,
Clark.
What?
Yeah, he's got little You want this plate?
Oh my gosh!
Hey, if you like
Abby, the answers, they're on. Abby's got his plate right there. Wait, Abby! Okay.
Well, so
What?
Nothing.
What? This is Angie. Here, get over there and record this. This is Angie Swinson. We only invited her so that we could work her to death. And it was a really good idea because she's just worked her buns off this whole
thing.
See? That'll be a good thing to have.
It's kind of the age, isn't it? When you're that age, it's like you're
the workhorse.
It works.
I'm out. Yeah, ask Allie. She used to be the workhorse.
Yeah. Allie,
what? We're apprenticing Angie to take your place.
Yeah,
it's a Memorial Day. I'll have a baby. Is that what you're trying to say?
Okay, good idea. Say hi to Uncle Matt. Here. Okay, tell Uncle Matt who loves you. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Tell him how old you are. Say, I too. Two.
Hey, Roger.
Nobody believed him when he said he was going to surf the mountain.
Was.
Is. I wasn't big enough what you mean again. So now that I'm starting the show,
Hey, there's that cheater.
I even know
what
you
already have that.
Yeah, some potatoes. Yeah, that's because they have to eat.
Hey, JD.
Where's the dressing?
Hey, Stacy.
Dressing's over there. Over the lettuce salad, it's right here. Okay, guys. Do you want this? Do you want this? It's your choice. That one?
It's okay.
You can tell this is still Thanksgiving, November 27, 1997, at Lisa's house in Oak City. We're still at Thanksgiving at Lisa's. This is after dinner. Big day.
Kayla's dinner.
Yeah, Kayla eating.
Her Thanksgiving prepares.
Mmm, nummy, nummy.
Yeah?
Cleaning up.
Yeah? So.
There's Quiff.
That's a spot foul, too.
Did they call it?
Progress.
Yeah.
That's it. As soon as you stick that left arm out, there's a defensive back in front of that receiver on a long pass. They're going to throw the flag. 34-yard penalty against young Kevin Mathis, a free agent rookie from Texas A&M Commerce.
Look, that cheater's looking at us again. That guy's hitching the bag.
Cheater, leave!
Are we going to reenact it? So we got it on camera.
pushes forward to the 39 yard line.
This is Dallas and Tennessee Oilers playing.
You know what? I wonder if that's the one that has the
entertainment. Come on, we gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Now, right now.
Well, what do you want me to do with it?
Well, like, maybe put it.
Matt, get a picture of Eli's hat.
Now, Dad.
No. Like this, dude?
Like, I wear your gloves the right purple one.
This is an official Biot chat.
Can
I? Kids at school knit them themselves and make them themselves.
Can I wear your gloves the right purple?
Cool. Yeah. Nate Henderson. Well, imagine they made a lot. They sold about 60 or 70 of them. $10 a piece.
Dad! Dad,
well, if it's not raining, we're going.
I'll come over with you.
Okay. Where are you going down the dunes? Please don't get hurt, because I don't want to tell you this. I'm going to the ball game with or without a dunes.
You got the tickets?
I have the tickets to the game, Allison, and my airline tickets. So I'm on that plane come Saturday morning.
This is December 12th, 1997. We're headed into Salt Lake to stay at the Marriott. This is Joseph asleep in the Marriott.
We're in the Marriott Hotel going down for our Christmas stay in Salt Lake thing.
Can we all fit in?
Dr. Cruz, I was really disappointed.
But I wasn't.
I expected to see you roll off that ship, buddy.
Well, we're in the bottom of Crossroads Mall. Day.
I don't know. I'm gonna get a bunch of the Chinese restaurant.
Where's he at?
I know he at.
Root beer falls. The boys just checking in. So you know to be back here at 6 then?
6 right here.
Morgan, you're supposed to stay with those guys and not get mugged by anybody.
So what are you going to do? Where are you going?
We're going back swimming some more?
No, we're going to probably eat and then go check out.
We're going to eat here at 6.
Hey, all of them, $21.
Well, I owed him $1, plus I owed him 80 cents for the songs he guessed on the way out.
Oh, geez, Matt, how'd they get them all in there?
This is the ZCMI Center. How come we can go across?
Because they...
I want a free movie ticket.
We want those policemen to come give us a free movie ticket for being courteous pedestrians.
Is that what... We're looking for a coat for Joseph.
Okay, thanks.
This one, what that one?
What one? This one? Wow, Mom, look at this.
Customer service, great. Customer service.
Turn around.
Doris Davis,
2607. Like that? Doris Davis, 2607. What's the first letter? J. 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 While we're stopping at the ATM, get some money. Oh, look at that money.
It's a miracle.
Yes, it is.
See, look, Matt, it just shows you your account balance and everything.
No, is that your checking?
Well, that's a pretty red tree. No red dot.
Yeah, this is looking north along Main Street.
Oh, here they are. I'm just here looking at them.
Look at this.
I hit the jackpot.
Had more than a pound, but.
Mom! Mom! 500.
And each
one's here. That's just can't tell that. I've got 571 tickets, but they all count as two, so I've got 1,142.
I've got to have it for posterity. Had lobster tail one night.
We're in the Christmas special. Oh, and he looked, and it's got
did you find
pearls.
One, Brenda?
No, she didn't.
No, the color was good, but
I liked it because it was cut through here.
There you go.
Look at her Christmas sweatshirt.
And it's got little bells.
They're right on the other side of that. Is it Yanni? She says that. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you're kidding me.
Who are you?
My name is... Okay.
She's gotten hard, Brenda's parents. Lo and behold, Christine showed up. Well, we're just sitting here eating.
Thank you.
What are you going to do?
Lisa? Lisa? Oh, 10 o'clock, and Ariel will have a birthday party.
That's pretty good.
Waiting here to go. Yep, sure enough.
No, I'm scared.
Okay.
No, 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 you share.
Let me see you, baby. Right. Oh, you a fork, Weston?
I hear you got milk tap.
Yeah, but you know, I understand what you're saying.
Sit down right there.
That's
for
baby.
You're done. Go wash your hands. Here.
Just have more fun than we know how.
Kirsty.
I already got some fart
powder. Are you stuck?
Yeah.
Oh, do you want me to help you?
Yeah. Big trouble in the control room. Holy.
What's the matter with your foot? Oh, you should have seen Lavelle today.
What? Did he do that?
Kinda. We were driving down the freeway of life.
There you go.
Give her a hug. Give her a hug for that.
Yes, I need a hug.
Say thank you. Say thank you.
This is the next morning. We're going to McDonald's to eat in Crossroads Mall. JD and Cammy and Joseph. Standing in line to see Santa Claus here in the Crossroads Mall.